When it comes to managing your personal finances or running a small business on a budget, GnuCash has been quite a legend in the open source world. But is this decades-old software still relevant today? Let's dig into what it offers and whether it's worth your time. So basically what it is, and the website looks absolutely ancient. Let me just preface this by saying that. It's free, so that's all right. Open source accounting program built for individuals and small businesses. It's designed to help you track income, expenses, assets, liabilities, and even investments with a system that's rooted in double entry accounting. That might sound intimidating, but GnuCash is built to scale. You can start simple with personal budgeting, then grow into invoicing and payroll and even small business bookkeeping without ever paying a subscription fee. That's what's great about it. It's available on Windows. Let's see. I mean, if we go to the home right here, it's available on Windows, on Mac OS, on Linux, and because it's open source, you're not locked into a proprietary ecosystem. So why do people still choose GnuCash in 2025? Here's a few key reasons. Unlike lightweight apps, GnuCash handles real bookkeeping tasks like balance sheets, profit, loss reports, and scheduled transactions. It's got multi-currency and investment tracking. If you have global accounts or stocks, GnuCash lets you manage that in detail. It's great for small businesses. You can track customers, vendors, generate invoices, manage tax tables, and run reports without needing separate tools. If you're willing to learn the ropes, GnuCash can do 90% of what paid software like QuickBooks or Xero does, especially for freelancers and small shops. But it's not for everyone. Here's what to keep in mind. It's got a super old school interface. I mean, the gosh darn website looks ancient, looks crazy ancient. I'm not gonna lie. Learning curve, if you're not new to accounting terms like chart of accounts or a reconciliation, might feel overwhelming at first. No cloud sync. GnuCash is a local desktop app. There's no built-in cloud access or mobile app. No, so syncing across devices takes manual work or third-party solutions. It's got limited support. There's a community forum, user guides, but no official customer service. You're on your own or relying on other users. It's powerful, but it's a step up from the plug-and-play app. And so is GnuCash worth it? If you want a reliable, privacy-respecting, fully featured accounting tool and you're not afraid to get your hands dirty, GnuCash is absolutely worth it. It's rock solid, highly customizable, and has stood the test of time. But if you want cloud syncing, modern design, or mobile-first features, you might want to look elsewhere. Either way, GnuCash is a rare example of free software that actually rivals paid tools. And if that fits your workflow, it might just be your new favorite finance companion. If this video helped, give it a like, subscribe for more videos like this, write me down in the comments what else you want me to see from us, and thank you for watching.